Okay, there seemed to be quite a bit of interest about this board when I posted a pic on Facebook, especially towards the PlexiTone and the AC-Tone, which I'm going to give a run to both this weekend in Perth. So let's have a listen to them. First of all, a clean sound from my Les Paul going to the clean channel of a Fender Supersonic. AC-Tone. So you can drive it just a little bit of drive to get that classic AC30 jingle jangle. Or you can crank it for Brian Maidem. Back here. Now the PlexiTone is a monster. It has a lot more level and a lot more gain as you would expect, and the tone control works almost like a low pass cut control. I'll show you clean tone again from the Les Paul's bridge pickup. See, it's pretty big. Okay, whacking a bit of the old Boost D.L.A. Folks, the new Cole Martin PlexiTone and AC-Tone. I'm pretty happy with them. We'll give them a run on stage, see how we go. See ya.